of you, one. Good. I almost didn't sense your presence that time. Very, very good.
Being mindful of your emotions is the most important thing for a Jedi to learn, especially when you are sent as an ambassador.
Now, my young one, time for your lessons.
Yes, Master.
Foresee you will be a great.
I sense something disturbing.
Come, Obi-Wan. You must leave this place now.
Be the boy!
The boy is not yours to take, creature. This path will lead only to your destruction.
So be it, Jedi!
Right, Obi-Wan?
Yes, Master.
We must notify the Jedi Council.
Training was complete. I will take your Padawan and complete his training.
Never!
Sith shall rise again. The light of the Jedi will fade from the galaxy. Brave.
Thank you.
ever.
With this victory, the dark side will reign.
I don't think so. Put your blade down. Now!
Yes, Obi-Wan. But until then, never forget the lessons I have taught you. Follow the code of the Jedi Order. Never sway from the path of the light.
Yes, Master.
Once you're one with the Force, you will see there is no ignorance. Only knowledge. There is no emotion. Only peace. There is no desire. Only serenity. And there is no death. For there is only the Force. That is the way of things, my young Padawan. Master Peel, during the battle, I sensed no dark power emanating from that creature. Yet it was trained in the ways of the lightsaber.
A long time ago, when I first passed my trials, I heard many tales told from other Jedi Masters. They said that in the days of old, when the Sith were many, some were alchemists, and from the black arts of the Sith, they created horrible abominations.
Alchemist, Master Peel?
Yes, little one. Dark side scientists who created creatures to fight for their cause. I thought they were just stories. Until now.
Master Peel. Secure the area. Report said that the attacker used a lightsaber. Was it a Sith Lord?
No, but apparently it's the last of its kind. Namji Kin and I were on patrol in the Outer Rim when we received the signal. When we came upon the scene, Shakti had already been injured, and it seemed he was after the boy.
After the Padawan? Interesting. Then perhaps we must double our efforts to once and for all seek out the last remnants of the Sith.
Possibly. But until then, perhaps we should classify this in the Jedi Archives as a terrorist attack.
Is that wise?
We should not alarm the Galactic Republic.
Agreed. Take it away. Young Master Kenobi.
Master, what will happen to me now?
Young one, Shakti's injuries are great and will take quite some time to heal. Perhaps it is wise if Master Qui-Gon Jinn completes your training. Is that all right?
I will miss my master, but I trust your wisdom. Okay, master.
You will see, young one. He is a very wise Jedi, and will teach you quite well. Come, let's go home.